Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Yume Nikki. Let's get this started. So, let's see what door we should go through today. I really want to know what's up with the number door, but at the same time, I think it might be better to explore somewhere else. Let's see what this place is. On the other hand, let's go explore that blocky area we first started with. This place is very eerie in its own way, just echoing sound that almost seems like bells. I don't get what's up with this place. Like, what's it for? What's it mean? Why is it so empty over here? See if we can find the scarf guy. I thought I saw something on top of one of the blocks in the first episode that we would only be able to reach with the scarf guy, so I'm gonna see if I can get a hold of him. Where is Hat Scarf Man? What's this all about? Okay, it has no purpose. Interesting. There's the door. But we don't want to go back through the door. We want to know where Scarf Guy is. Maybe we just weren't ready for this place. Oh, I forgot about the bike effect to make us go faster. But maybe we just weren't ready for this area. Maybe we aren't supposed to find anything yet. Wait, there he is. Hi! Okay. What on earth? It's a nice little bed. It didn't kill us. Okay, so Scarf Dude moves every time there. Yeah, that was the thing that I saw on top of the blocks that we might be able to get to with the help of Scarf Guy if we can find him. Where is he? Scarf. Does it have a purpose? Okay then. Maybe it'd be useful in that snowing area to keep us warm. Not that there's any need for that, really. Yes! Wait, no.
No!
Okay, fine. Question is, which door do we go through? Let's go to number place. And we're just gonna ride around. I'll fast forward this part for you guys. This is what the mall was like on Black Friday. And yes, there's always that one person going around stabbing everybody to get through. Ooh, what's that? Hopefully that's something useful or interesting or whatever. Hopefully we aren't doing anything bad by killing all these guys. I couldn't make use of it. Let's see if we can find something interesting in another door. Darn it. I want to go back to that place of the hands. I wonder if you can get to it from any of these doors. think there'd be anything useful there. What about here? Oh yeah, this is Snowy Land. I don't remember it having much of a use though, but maybe we'll find something this episode. I love that music. And I love the color scheme. Well, the bike sure doesn't help. Oh. Are we? Is that the use of the frog? Show up. I hope this this isn't a fruitless effort. I thought there was only like 1 in 40 chance of him showing up though, and so it might take a while. I mean, I can't see any other purpose to turn off the light. Unless she talks to you when it's off? This is the right building, but why isn't Uboa showing up? What should we call this girl? Let's call her Grumpy Girl. So, Grumpy Girl, how's it going? Don't you have a boyfriend or something? Show up, you know, black coat, white face, cracked eye, kinda short, kinda chubby, makes people scream when they see him, only shows up when the light's off, come on, let's see him, whoops. Is this all it is? Do I need to go the other direction? Boa, why? Why? Why is it like this?
Goody, goody, goody.
I don't think I like you as much, Boa, as I thought I would. Why am I even here? I'm not going anywhere. This is a giant circle. And he frowns at me. He's got two little nostrils and a disappointed glare. And then there are these people in the background who are throwing up while their hair is blowing in the wind. As they stand on. I don't know what they're standing on. I'm out of here. That was weird and possibly pointless. Okay then, let's try one more place. Oh goody, yes, 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 okay. We're gonna look around here very carefully. Because we do not want to miss this opportunity. Do we go through that door? Or do we... Wait a second. Doesn't it rain when I take out the... Yeah, I'm smart. Woohoo. Was there a fire in the hello there? How do I get over to you? Aren't you the same thing that gave me the blonde and long hair? Poop hair? Oh, I have to see that. Wait, there are descriptions for stuff? I certainly hope it's hair. That is beautiful. That, I'm gorgeous. Get out of my way now. I have to go flaunt my hairdo. It's beautiful. It's lovely. I love it. What? Is this a spaceship? Oh, cool. Awesome. I can play the keyboard. I wonder what happens if I stab him. Oh, he's running away from me. Oh. Well, that's sad. I'm a horrible little girl. What do we have here? I wonder if something happens if I play the keyboard in a certain way. Get out of my way, little man. I don't think it did anything. Useless little man. What? Are you saying I'm trapped here now? Why is it still raining inside the spaceship? What am I supposed to do? Does that have a purpose? Little man? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do now. I guess I'll wake up in a bed. Wait, is it getting darker? Okay, let's wait for a minute. Oh, never mind. Well, that's all the time I have for now. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want to. And you'll hear me again in the next episode. Bye-bye.